Next topic is models of management development. Normally, a common adage in management development says that managers tend to manage things as they were managed. Another way of saying this is that managers learn by behavior modeling. They try to copy someone else's behavior. This is not surprising because a great deal of human behavior is learned by modeling only. We try to imitate others. We see that other people behave in a particular manner. This gives a controversial opinion or this gives a negative impact. So we do not repeat the same thing. Like this, to do, not to do. These things we normally learn by seeing others' behavior. Example, one can learn what not to do observing a particular model. Thus, an exposure to both positive and negative models can be beneficial to a new manager. So here, behavior modeling is one of the important models in management development area. Normally, many managers, when they grow towards higher level, they see their bosses and they learn from their behavior. Here, they learn the plus and minuses. When the manager is behaving or taking a decision in a particular manner, when there is a positive outcome for these decisions, when they decorate these positions, they also take such kind of decisions. And when there is a negative impact, they don't repeat these behaviors. This is actually linked towards reinforcement theory. So normally, through behavior modeling, people learn or managers learn their new development skills in their behavior and attitude.